we face a lot of challenges when we plan our events. I mean, we're not your traditional sport where you're a field or an arena, that type of thing. So we essentially have to go and create something out of nothing. So, and we're not really working with just one sport, we're really doing three sports or three events all at one time. So there's a lot of synergies that need to take place in our planning. So, you know, as we start to look at what's happening on the swim course with the bike and the run, there's a lot of moving parts that are all interconnected. So we have to make sure that, you know, when we change something or look at having to modify something, how does that affect the big picture? You know, so if we change something as it relates to the bike course, how's that what's gonna affect on the swim that's priority, how's it gonna affect the run? So we're always having to think of how those dominoes may fall when we have to make changes or something that goes wrong. So it's really trying to create that venue, that experience that really doesn't exist, you know, with a built-in arena or field. So we're really, that's the biggest challenge, be able to put all that together. We've created a national, what's called a Splash and Dash series, which is basically a swim run event. And the reason we did that is kind of low barriers of entry to get kids involved, expose them to the multi-sport lifestyle, kind of get them hooked, hopefully. We're also looking at the collegiate level. We're in the process right now of working with the NCAA to add it as an emerging sport for women. You know, we've cleared a few of the big hurdles, and hopefully come January we'll have a vote. And so January we'll hopefully see if we're an NCAA sport. So I think that will also bring a new element to our sport, kind of what we saw when we were at as an Olympic sport back in 2000, is that I think they're just going to open a few more doors for us in the younger age groups, you know, from the high school and collegiate level. So, you know, we're always looking to get people involved in the sport, you know, creating programs, getting people involved and really exposing what we have to offer. You know, even though we're doing an event, you know, maybe 2 years in one city, you know, what we do, it's never the same. You know, we're always creating something out of nothing. And that's the beauty, to be able to show up into a city, you know, where there's a body of water, maybe some grass or a parking lot. And, you know, one day it looks like just a park. And then the next day when we show up, you know, we create this venue, this, you know, stadium-like atmosphere for the athletes, a championship, you know, experience. And it's being able to take that, you know, I guess, a blank canvas and create something. So, you know, I love the fact of not having the monotony of doing the same thing all the time. And literally, when we do the same event in the same city the next year, it's really, you know, a lot of the pieces are already put together, but there's a lot of things that are, you know, that we still have to go through, and it's not necessarily doing the same thing, you know, even though we're there for a second year. So it's really being creative and getting unique atmosphere and really building something from nothing.